This really interesting question. Can you find the area of this blue square where given is one of the vertex for the triangle is at the center of circle. The base of the triangle and square are in a straight line. Let's check the solution. Let's start by assuming the side length of square is a centimeter. And let's draw a diameter which is passing through point O and point B here. OA is the radius, that is 7 centimeter. So DO length is 7. OE length is also 7, so BE length will be 7 minus 5 or 2 cm. With respect to circle, AC is chord and DE is a chord intersecting at point B. Applying power of point theorem, we get AB times of BC is DB times of BE. Putting the values here, we'll get 8 times of A is 12 times of 2. Solving it, we'll get value of A as 3 cm. And area of this square, that's 3 square or 9 centimeter square, and that's our answer.